Yes, when they were losing semi-finalists last year, great run for Blackburn there, but Damien Duff very much to the fore, and of course, yeah, he's been virtually a fixture in the first team over the last few months.
What a player.
Jevons, great run from him, just caught Brown out. Got Katamatri up with him. And Everton increased their lead here with Jevons, and the danger still hasn't passed. He could have clipped it back across the centre straight away, but he went to the wider man. Now O'Brien. Blackburn have got a bit of shape back to their defending. But Everton still have the ball. With Poppleton. That's Osman.
What a goal.
That's a terrific goal. Again in keeping with the quality on display here tonight.
Well, again, it was nice, patient passing. And clever ball into by Poppleton. And what a finish. What a finish.
Look at the movement from the goal scorer here, just to peel out to make the angle. Leon Osman, that's a splendid goal, and it's Blackburn 1, Everton 3.
Yeah, it's one of those balls that, if it, because it was hanging on there, hanging up there.
Counter at Molineux, Wolves fighting for their Premiership lives. But it was a day of missed chances, even though Leon Osman made the most of his first Premiership start.
You know, I've been waiting a long time to make my full debut, and you know, it has took a long time, but it's finally come the end of the season. I've been sent out on loan to clubs around the country. You know, the manager said to make an impression and come back and get in the first team, and you know, I went to Carlisle, and although I did well, he didn't think it was time to put me in the first team, but after my spell at Derby, you know, I've finally been given my chance. I found out in the morning that I'd be starting the game, and you know, I was excited about playing and really desperate for the game to get started, but you know, only 2 minutes in and I'd scored, I didn't know where to run.
Chance to cut the ball back, and there's Osman! Oh, he's done it! His first Premiership goal on his first Premiership start. So celebrations all round. What a great moment for Leon Osman. He did well as well. Good near post header. And a moment to cherish for the rest of his career.
Hibbert. Everton increasingly looking to this near side to find a way through the Portsmouth rear guard. Osman. Picked up by Graveson. Graveson! Terrific save. Cahill. Away by Dezeu. Wonderful stop from the Portsmouth goalkeeper. We played more than the 2 minutes of stoppage time that was allocated. Last chance maybe for Everton. Away by Taylor. Not too far. Osman! Seconds into stoppage time, Everton make it 5 home wins in a row. Leon Osman's 4th goal of the season. Portsmouth were hanging on. They thought they were going to get a point until Osman's vital goal. Sets it up nicely. It's got to be the equaliser for Everton, and indeed it is. Osman makes it 1-1. Everton not behind for long. Just like West Ham's goal, there was good movement, good close passing, and a very good finish as well. Arteta teeing it up for Leon Osman, who gets his 3rd of the campaign, and it's West Ham 1, Everton 1.
as he makes his way off the field. A fantastic and well-deserved reception. He's been a blue since the 8th, and it's been a fantastic afternoon for Leonard. And he's replaced on the field. But it will be forever in the hearts of Everton men, and hoping himself, of course, that this is the next chapter of his Everton career.